Hello, Thrifty Christy here. I'm back with another Goodwill haul. I found a lot of really cute stuff this time. Lots of shoes, because I needed some shoes and boots and whatnot, and they were pretty good deals. So we'll jump right in and I'll show you what I found. First, I found these really cute sandals. They're just silver and sparkly. They're medium 7/8. And they were, wow, $2.99. There we go. Super cute. And my favorite find were these boots. Oh my gosh, I love them. Cute and so soft. They're very soft. Trying to find the price. They were $5.99 for these boots. So not sure what's all stuck on the bottom of that one, but they look like they've barely ever been worn. So yeah, I cannot pass up boots for $5.99. And keeping with the theme of boots, found another pair. These are ankle boots. Super cute. Tiny heel, because mom ain't about the big heels. These are actually Jessica Simpson. And I got them for $5.99. Kind of wish they didn't put the sticker there, because that's gonna suck taking that off. But yeah. I found Jessica Simpson boots for $5.99 at Goodwill. And they're that really soft suede as well. Cute sweater. It's got like little frillies at the bottom. Super cute. I've been looking at this one for a while and it was finally half off, so I picked it up. Size large. In Gilligan and O'Malley, I think. And it was half off of $4.99. So that was a yes. And I can't help myself with anything Christmas related or holiday themed. And it's a snowman shirt. I love it. So nice. It was $4.99. I think the blue tags were also half off, if I remember correctly, so that one might have been half off. I also picked up these pair of jeans that will hopefully fit, because I have had really bad luck with picking up jeans lately. But these are, I believe these are Gloria Vanderbilt, but the tag's a little, it's kind of gone. But they're a size 10, so we'll see. They were a red tag, so $5.99. Whatever that is. $2.50, I guess. I'm not doing math today. I forgot. I got another pair of shoes. I got these sandals. They're also super cute. Copy Cuddlers? MCMO Tech? I don't know if you can even see that, but I see the sandals. They are super comfortable and super cute. And they were $4.99 and they were a red tag. So, size 8s as well. I think I had like a brown, like a tan theme here with my shoes. All of them were tan except for the sparkly silver ones. And even they had a tan padding, so. Yeah. I digress. I've also been looking at this romper for a while, and it was finally a blue tag. $5.99. Let me see if I can get it up. Yeah. It's just this blue tie-dye, like, sweatpant kind of romper. Jolie and Joy brand. But the size 1X, so we'll see. We shall see. I got a pair of red leggings finally. Yes. Just a pair of plain red leggings. And they are Walmart brand, size large. And they were a yellow tag, so they were $3.99. And I got this super cute tank top. Cute flowy. And it's I believe that's Hollister. I think that's Hollister. Soft and sexy rib. Size extra large. It was a blue tag, so half of $3.99. Okay, this shirt was way too cute to pass up. It says fall, y'all. And it's got like the cute little truck with the pumpkins and the flowers. Sable Sky 1X, and it was an orange tag, so I paid $3.99. Got another tank top. Just got two flowers, cute and flowy. And again, I believe that's Hollister. Correct me if I'm wrong. Could be American Eagle. American Eagle would make more sense because that's an eagle, but you know, just soft and sexy tank. Extra large. It's probably American Eagle because that's an eagle. And I'm just dumb. Okay. But it was a blue tag, so half of $3.99. And I took a chance on this super nice bra. Well, sports bra. Super cute. So, it was a yellow tag, so I did pay full price, $3.99. Trying to find the tag here. It is a champion bra, and it's in a 2X. So, I don't know. We will see. also found this bra. It was super cute. So, you know, we'll see. It looks like it says packed organic, size large. I can barely see it, but I'm pretty sure it says packed organic. Not sure what that is. But this was also a yellow tag and it paid full price, $3.99. And then just a pair of PJs, kid PJs, with fire trucks on them. Old Navy brand, any size 5T, so those will be a next year's thing. and they were orange tag, $1.99. And that is my Goodwill haul for this week. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you'll subscribe and give me a like so that you can come back and see my other videos. So, I'll talk to you later. Bye.